Hi friends, this is Niharika. Welcome to Property 2050. Today I'll be showing you a piece of land very close to Bhavali in Uttarakhand, a place very closely located to Nainital. This is about 30 minutes from Bhavali. The piece of land that we are looking at is a two nali land over here. And from here you get the entire view of the Himalayas right in front of you. There's a valley view also. The approach road, you can see a road going by. It is a motorable road that is going through this entire area. This place is approachable by road, by the car. You can use your own transportation. And there is a short trek which makes this place even better. You have apple trees and orchards in the property itself. This is the property. These are the apple orchards and the trees. It's very green. You've got good floored land here, which is easy to build on. You can see the entire Himalayan range from here, a very, very clear and beautiful view. There's nothing that would come in front of the property. It is a complete view which you will have forever. There are lots of tourist destinations close by. You've got Ramgarh, you have Mukteshwar, a very, very approachable place. Very easily driven from the plains. There are lots of people who have invested in this area from the plains, whether it's NCR or you're looking at people from UP, Delhi, Gurgaon. An amazing property, 2 acres, is easy to build on and to develop in the coming future. It has lovely weather throughout the year. You have snowfall in Ghaggar. The temperature stays very, very beautiful throughout the year. The property, if you see, there's lovely sunshine. You have good sunshine throughout the year and a beautiful view. It is paradise in this place. I myself have shifted from Haryana to the hills, to a quaint place. And I would really suggest that this is a very secluded, quaint, beautiful, amazing property that you have. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel. And in the description, you will see our number. Please ensure that you do look at it and you ensure that you pass it on to your friends and relatives.